Microphone's on.
Ooh.
Record?
I'm recording.
Pretend like I'm drinking.
You're recording?
Water.
Yeah.
Alright.
Bro, honestly, I don't really like it. Why not? I don't know, bro. That shit almost made me throw up yesterday.
Then again, which pre-workout doesn't make you want to throw up?
That is true.
Fuck it.
Restart, talk louder, action.
Hold on.
Alright, welcome to our vlog. We're gonna hit some fucking chest and triceps.
Yes, sir. Let's get it.
Hey, go, go. Big yeah. Sir. Y'all know how this shit go. You know. All eyes on me. Roll up in the club. Right. All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
First. I'm gonna start off with flat bench.
That was
alright. Five sets between 10 to 12 reps.
Last set, max out.
If you guys need a gym to work out, this is the place.
For like the next 2 days. Hitting motherfuckers up when we pass by until I die. Little life of a boss player, cause even when I'm hot, fuck with me and get gross later. The future's in my eyes, cause all I want is cash and things. I'm 5 double O, bands want my flashy ranks. Bitches pursue me like a dream, been known to disappear before your eyes. It's like a dope king. It seems my main thing was to be major, paid the game sharper than the motherfucking razor blade. Save money, bring bitches, bitches bring lies. One nigga's getting jealous and motherfuckers die. Depend on me like the first and 15. They might hold me for a second, but the punk won't get me. We got four niggas and low riders and ski masks screaming thug life. Every time they pass, all eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until the day I die. Live the life of a boss player. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until the day I die. Live the life of a boss player because even getting high. Hey, to my nigga Pac. So much trouble in the world, nigga. Ain't nobody feel your pain. The world's changing every day, time's moving fast. My girl said I need a race, how long will she last? I'm caught between my woman and my pistol. Huh. This is heavy, bro.
Last set, you wanna burn out. One plate, do as many as you can. Like a kite satellite, nigga, I'm forever ballin'. It ain't right, parasites, triggers, and fleas crawling. Sucker duckin', get busted, no emotion. My devotion is out of my business, nigga, and keep on coasting. Where you going? I've been there, came back, it's lonely, homie. Steady flowing against the grain, nigga, still don't know me. It's about the money and this rap shit, this crap shit. It ain't funny, niggas don't even know how to act shit. What can I do? What can I say? Is there another way? Plus it's gin all day, 24 parlay. My little homie G, can't you see? What are you gonna do? Are you done?
Yeah.
You're done? Gonna do some fucking flies. Make sure you go slow. Contract fucking muscle. Let's get it. Burn it out with push-ups. Make sure you go slow. Track the fucking muscles, baby. The bag. Do some triceps.
It's a dumbbell.
No.
Tricep right here, man.
Do some dips.
You know what's crazy? How all the gyms in SoCal are closed except this one right here. And what does this one have so special?
Special shout out to William Wallace. Look at this pussy right here, 7th grade. The guy behind the camera.
The homie Wallace.
Cut.
Shout out Crunch, bro. That has the only gym open right now, huh?
Yeah, Crunch. Check it out.
Hey, don't blow this place up though. We're trying to get our workouts in still.
Makes you look bigger. Let's go hit some triceps.
That's a dumbbell incline.
Huh?
Dumbbell incline.
Alright, let's go.
What are you doing?
Dumbbell incline.
Dumbbells.
Are we friends?
Chest and triceps. Subscribe for more videos coming soon.
Shout out Crunch for staying open.
And shout out to William Wallace, the guy that's standing behind the camera. Don't forget, wear your fucking mask. Stay safe.
So we're pretty much done with chest now. We're just gonna go do some tries, burn it out, burn out the rest of the workout. I just said we're gonna do triceps. He's obviously doing back.